we get into this video, please make sure you go check out my sponsor, Ebony Life. Ebony Life is a black woman discussion app where we can go and discuss all of our problems, okay? It was made just for us. It is a safe space so that we can express how we feel whenever we want. If you want more details, go down in the description or in my pinned comment down below. Make yourself an account and get started today.
What up, everybody? I am the Mademoiselle, and this is my channel. And today we are going to be doing another Rose Gala Hala. Now, I don't know how many of these I've done, but they must really like my videos because they just keep on asking for collabs. Now, typically, I have Sunzy out here dragging my outfits, but I was like, you know what? I'll do one by myself. I've only done one haul on this channel by myself. I was like, I could do this one by myself too, okay? And I know, before we get started, y'all gonna be like,
oh my God, where you get your bonnet from?
Not sponsored, got it from Amazon, okay? Super cute, it wasn't a cheap bonnet though, but I'm gonna link it down below just in case you want it. And my hoodie is from my merch store. This is my Nappy Is Happy sweatshirt. Got it in a sweatshirt and a t-shirt along with other new designs that you can go explore. Now, like I said, this video is sponsored by a Rose Gala, and they wanted me to collaborate with them on their International Women's Day campaign. Now, if you guys did not know, yes, there's an International Women's Day, and it is in March. I assumed that these clothes were going to come in March because, you know, it's from China, but I don't know what they've been doing, but their shipping has been A1 lately. I think it's because I actually checked the expedited shipping box, which doesn't cost more than regular shipping. So when you go and order, make sure you actually check the shipping options. There's one that's like 5 to 7 or 3 to 5, something like that. So yeah, I think that's what it was. So yeah, we're going to be celebrating International Women's Day early. Better yet, we should be celebrating that every day because we make the world. If it wasn't for us, we wouldn't be here, okay? Clap it up for the women's. All right. Don't care if you see my address. This was sent to my P.O. box. Now, I got 2 pairs of shoes and a whole bunch of clothes in here. I have no idea how they managed to get all of that in this box. That is remarkable, to say the least. Curious as to how everything fit in here. I even checked to see if it was separate shipments. Apparently, it's not. And this, yo, they made sure they packaged the fuck out of this shit. So comment down below, y'all, how you doing? How's your day? How's the week? How's school? How's the fuck niggas? How's the fuck girls? How is everything in life? How's life treating you? Okay. I really find it hard to believe that there's any shoes in here. It just really isn't logical. So that's one. Oh, wow. So it's not in boxes. So this is a pair of one of the shoes. Okay. So they just didn't put it in boxes. I don't appreciate my shoes not being in boxes. That's something I don't like. So I'm gonna put the shoes on the floor. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh wow, another pair. Okay. Everything is in here. I think these, I don't know where these laces are from. I think they're for shoes. Okay. I lost count. Alright. Wow, they conveniently put everything in this box. I'm utterly impressed, okay? USPS is shook. Start with the pants, because that's the easiest thing to do. I think it's safe to say that I don't remember buying anything yet. I don't remember what I bought. So, let's try them on. Now, these are the first ones. I really like these. I mainly got these for the simple fact that they looked really cute on the site. I don't remember them having this type of wash on them. I don't like the wash. I'm gonna tell you this right now. I don't like the wash on them, but I like the fit of them. I believe these are like an extra large. They have to be extra large. Everything that you order on this site, you have to order a size or two up because it's not gonna fit. Okay? Our extra large and they extra large are 2 different types of extra larges. This is really nice. I like these. Ooh, ooh, my fly open. I already zipped this. So that's an issue. I don't think this is gonna stay zipped, but that's fine. Nobody should be looking down there anyway. These are very stretchy. Oh my God. These are very comfortable. I'm shocked. I just wear these today. I think it was gonna be these shorts, but they don't fit at all. And these are a large. There's no way. Do you see how small these are? These fit like an extra small. Maybe I should've got a 1X because these won't even go past my thighs. So that's that on that. This is the next thing. This is a jumpsuit. You gotta cover my nipples because we're not trying to give a show. But this is a jumpsuit. I've always wanted one of these. I think I should have ordered this like a size smaller because it's just so much air. But nothing that the washer can't shrink, you feel me? I really like this. I already got a fit for this shit. This is really cute. I really like this a lot, actually. This is something that I've always wanted. I was so happy when I found out on your site. I was like, oh. I just love jumpsuit. I love one pieces. Double tap the like button for one pieces and let me know down in the comment section below. Like, I just love them because they're so easy. The only thing is, going to the bathroom is very stressful, but I really love these. I really wish I ordered it a size smaller, but that's the thing about these companies. You can't be too sure, so I always order them bigger. I believe this size was an extra large. You see, now the pants that I ordered were extra large too, but they were a perfect fit. This is also extra large. A little bit too big, but I think it depends on the material as well. Like, the material of this is already stretchy, so I could have honestly just went with a regular large or even a medium and it would have fit like really, really well. All right, these are some leggings with some rips in them. I've never seen leggings sold with rips in them. I really like them though. I'm just happy to have leggings that fit. Okay, ever since I lost weight, my pants don't fit, my leggings don't fit, my sweats don't fit. Like, I just be swimming and shit. Very comfortable. And they're like a shiny spandex type of color. The only critique I have is this right here. Nah, that's a no-no. I'm gonna cut it off though. Okay. That's a no-no. I noticed that as soon as it came out the package. But it's cute, I like. Okay, now. I wouldn't wear this together, but this is cute. I don't hate it. I kind of wish it sat a little better. I don't know, but I like it. I'd wear this with some like these color jeans, like a tan color. I like it. I don't hate it. I'd wear this. Wouldn't wear this with these leggings again, but I like it. It's comfortable. So far so good. I don't hate anything yet. Let's hope. This shirt specifically because I liked this little tie situation they got going over here. This is really cute and it fits very perfectly. Again, I believe this is an extra large or a large. Wow. Ooh, wait, something's itching me. This tag is very itchy. There you go. Problem solved. This is very comfortable. Like, very. Oh my god, I love it. I only bought it because it was green, but like, I really like it. I don't think I tied this right though. I might just wear this today. This is cute. Not with these leggings, of course, because I mean, I could get away with wearing these leggings, but I really like this shirt a lot. Ugh, very spring. I like it. This is very cute. Okay, I really love this. It's way too long. I really wish it was shorter. I would fuck around and go get this hem to like right here. Cause, you know, I'm a little thought pocket. If this was like this short, you get the point. If it was shorter, I would like it a lot more. But I could freak this. This is so freaking cute. Ooh, I love it. This is my favorite thing. I love it. I love it. Now, I was a little skeptical about this. And I was like, oh my god. I hope that it fits, but it does. It fits so well. Needs to be ironed a little bit, but I love it. Oh my god, I'm surprised because if there's one thing I learned about these sites is if it looks too good to be true, like if it looks complicated or if it looks way too good to be coming like in the mail intact, it is, and don't buy it. It's probably not gonna look good. That was what I was like, it's probably not gonna look good in person, but it does look pretty good. It is a little, you know, wrinkly, but it does look very nice. Like, I really like it. Oh my god. Okay, this is not me. I just bought this because, I don't know, I thought it looked cute on the model. This is so not me. But I'm gonna need my man to take me somewhere because I like it. I like it a lot. This is a very cute. I love it. Whoa, bitch. I really like this and I didn't even have to unzip it. There is a zipper in the back. Sorry for the other one. I forgot to zip it completely. I'm by myself, y'all. I did what I could. This is so, oh my God, this is so pretty. Oh, I love it. Oh my God, I love, ooh. This on me? Got a tipier. Look at the little leg. How cute. Now, what I don't like, I don't know if it's just on the camera, it's coming off to have more black speckles than red. That's something I don't really like. I don't know if it's just on camera, but I like it. Probably gonna be on my Poshmark at this point in the next 6 months, but I could wear it while I can. Goal was that if these shoes didn't fit, I was gonna put them on my Poshmark. They're kind of tight, but they do fit, so we in for the win. Kid you not. The last shoes I had on here, why is something stuck to my butt? Jesus Christ. The last shoes I had on here, I wear them regularly. I just wore them yesterday and I wore another pair the day before. Like, I love their shoes. And it's crazy because I always thought, ugh, these shits is from China. They're not gonna be good. If anything, their shoes are pretty damn good. But I had one pair of shoes that legit started falling apart. So, I guess you gotta check them reviews. Now these shoes, Zoo have laces, y'all. They have laces. And don't understand how they're supposed to go. You know, is it just me? Or do I like these without the laces? Like, I just put one thing in it, I'm just like, not feeling it. Is that how it was? I don't remember what it looked like in a picture. I don't know. There's only one hole, y'all. I don't know what's going. Yes, sir. This looks so stupid. I think we're gonna rock these without the laces. I'm gonna give these shits to Sage so she can play with it. This should look dumb. I'm definitely gonna wear these without the laces. There's a zipper in the back. These are really cute. There's a clear heel on it, which I find really different. I never had a shoe with a clear tip heel, but this is so adorable. Like, when I saw these, I was like, I have to have them. Cause I don't really have any plain black booties anymore. I had to throw all of them out or give them away. This is really cute. Last thing is another pair of shoes. And these are sandals. I've never bought any sandals from these places. And these are actually from Zaful, y'all. I don't think these are gonna fit. Those were a size 38 and they were kind of tight. I don't think these are gonna fit. But it's worth a try. These are from Zaful, so if they don't fit, I will be putting them on my Poshmark. So far, the only thing that genuinely did not fit me was them shorts. Them shits was not coming past my thighs. So look out on Zaful for those. Ooh, my feet is crusty, y'all. I need to get those done. Oh, wow, they fit. I don't understand how these sizes are, but oh nah, these is, ooh. My man gonna like these. He likes these types of things. He likes blue and he likes open toe stuff. So this is gonna be cute. Wear these for a date night or something in the spring or whatever. Like I said, these are actually from Zaful. The thing is, with a lot of these sites, they be selling a lot of things from other places. You gotta stay woke, okay? You gotta notice that not everything is from these, you know, only solely from these off brands. A lot of things be from some reputable brands. This is super cute. Oh, love it. Definitely adorbs. This is the close-up of the shoe, just in case you can't really see them. My feet. I think the light is fucking this up because it's like a blue. This is pretty. It's a like blue and white striped shoe. Has an ankle strap. I really like it. And they're very, very comfortable. Very comfortable. Oh, love it. Ugh, the light is so bright, y'all. It's fucking shit up. But this is so adorable. Let me adjust the damn ISO. Oh shit. When you fuck up. Can y'all see it now? No. Okay, y'all can't see it. There's no point in me wasting my time. I might put a picture or something if you, okay, there you go. I think that's a lot better. It's a very pretty shoe, y'all. I love it. I love it. So cute. My feet not done, so if y'all can see that, I'm sorry, but this is so cute. Alrighty, so that's it for this haul. Honestly, this has to be one of the best ones I've done. I only didn't like one thing, and it wasn't the fact that I didn't like it, it was the fact that it genuinely did not fit. It was these pair of shorts. Now, I love these. I was really hoping they fit because I don't really have many shorts that are like jean shorts. So I was like, I mean, if someone is like a really extra small, I would say under a size 4, these will definitely fit you. I'm very upset that they marketed these shits as an extra large because this is an extra joke. But other than that, they're very cute and these will be on my Poshmark if you want them. Everything else, I'm definitely keeping and I'm wearing, okay? You could either DM me on Instagram, email me, or just find it on Poshmark. If I haven't had it up there, just DM me or email me. Woo! So one thing I've always said about these sites and everyone will always tell you is if you're gonna buy from these sites, make sure you check the sizes and always buy a size or two up because if you don't, you might be extra super duper disappointed. Also, please keep in mind that if it looked too good online, it's gonna not be that good in person. And also make sure you check the expedited shipping option, which usually doesn't cost as like, you know, it doesn't cost, which usually costs the same as, you know, the longer shipping that takes forever to come. I genuinely liked all these clothes a lot and I'm very, very excited to wear all of these things because it's like, I didn't expect this. I did not expect to really like all of these things. I was like, all of these are gonna be way too good to be true, but they all fit. I do wish there's certain things that I did buy a tad bit smaller, but other than that, I liked everything. I'm very, very content. I give this a 9.8, and the only reason it's not getting a full 10 is because of these pants that they advertise as a freaking extra large when these things can't even fit a damn apple, okay? Like, this shit is so small. I'm sorry if you're really small and you can fit into this. I'm not trying to come at you. I'm really not. But I'm saying, like, this is not an extra large. Like, this is wild. This is really, really wild. I don't know. Let me see if I can find the brand that made these. There's no brand in these. So I know not to buy it again. And the crazy thing is, it has the nerve to say it's cotton and spandex. There ain't no part of goddamn spandex in these things, okay? But they're very, very cute. It'd be great if someone wanted these. I'll definitely give them to you. Like I said, email me, DM me, or find it on Poshmark. Make sure you like, share, subscribe. Check out Rules Gal. Everything you need is down in the description box below. All that, and I'ma see y'all next time.